I am Nathaniel Rufflechance, and you probably recognize me because I've been all over this channel over the last 7 years or so, and I always say, hey, I'm Nathaniel Rufflechance. I am the editor-in-chief of ZeldaInformer.com, and, well, I am, technically, until April 30th. You see?
And I don't think you have any experience with VR, per se.
No, not really.
But it's just something you think is really cool.
Yeah.
And it's funny because you actually have a headset.
I know I do.
And the funny thing is the headset you have would work exactly like however this one would. So that's Demise's overall importance to the series, is he is now the excuse for why there's always another Zelda game, basically.
Yeah, I think it was Nintendo's easy way out of trying to explain why there's always Zelda at the same time there's Link, at the same time there's a big daddy. Yeah. So it was their plot device to be like, okay, well, we can do this, and then he's the reason they keep reincarnating over and over and over.
There was some people saying that these cartridges taste disgusting. Am I going to do the taste test?
Why not?
Well, okay, someone's going to have to go hold the camera.
Taste test.
I am literally afraid after watching the guy on Kotaku do it. Seriously, how bad can it be? I'm afraid. I'm like afraid. All right. Oh! I can't even describe the flavor, but it just gets worse.
Seriously?
I didn't actually believe it. It's got like this tinge taste that just like bites your tongue.
Seriously?
So I'm assuming that Nintendo did this so kids would not put it in their mouth.
Or adults.
All right, folks. And that's going to do it for our unboxing of two Nintendo Switches. Sorry if the angles weren't the best. We are just two people trying to do this. But hopefully I edit this and make it look pretty for you guys.
What's going on? What's Nintendo doing? Okay, so they go on to say that the NES Classic Edition has incredible demand. And they understand that it has been difficult for many consumers to find the system. So here's our solution. We're going to stop making it. What is Nintendo doing?
Part of it is... It's not my choice. I mean, it's my choice, but it's not my choice. If it makes sense. And I know that Eric and Darren know a little more about this, but to clarify for like our viewers, I had to sign an exit contract. Or I wouldn't have this YouTube channel. I've never self-harmed, but I can understand how you can get to that point. Having to live with someone who deals with this stuff. And why this is such a proud moment that I address this on Zelda Informer is... The takeaway message from it is it's okay to be depressed. It's okay to have anxiety. What's not okay is not being able to admit to yourself that you need help.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the hardest thing people can do is come to that. And it was really hard for my girlfriend to come to that reality. She only recently got back on some good medicine for the first time in her life, got on anxiety meds. And it's been a life changer. And things aren't perfect. She's still going to be going to therapy and getting some long-term help.
Alas. You also must have talent. Gotta have talent, too. Oh, yeah.
Hey everyone, welcome back to what's really our first ever episode of Prime Family. As you can see, I've got Miss Melody Grace here, and my son over here, Aiden Jance. He might be a little off camera, he's new to this whole thing. So, today, what are we playing?
Splatoon 2!
Titanium Brain says, I'm sorry, but 209 made me cringe. Slat Spark said, cringe attack warning at 207. Retro Game Throwdown said, almost had to close the vid due to the cringe at 209. It's just my opinion, dude, said 208, never do that again, please. Spade Zap had said 206, my eyes. And Hussam M says, please don't dance again. To that, I only have this to say.
midnight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Let them know.
I forgot how it went for a second.
Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry.
So this is going to be a big pie, since there's only going to be one. Alright, now we gotta do the lifts up a little bit here. I feel it.
Hey, you still have 113 left. Nice.
Oh, this could be it right here.
It's your turn.
They're all red? What's up with that? Oh, if you want to get doubles again. Did it do it? Did it end you? Oh, no! How many of you used the whole can on this? It's okay. I don't really need the can. Yep. The whole can.
Smart investors never give up.
Yes. Yeah, I don't need to save it for multiple pies since we're only having one. This is a whole pie. Nate, here's a wrap of what did it happen? Oh! Oh! Yes!
Oh, this is going to be awesome. So do I do the double slam? Or do I do, hold on, double slam like this or one and one? Or do I do one chin, one top head? It is pie in face. I guess top head wouldn't be pie in face.
Well, yeah.
This makes me so excited. Guys, I've never been able to do this to anyone in my life. It's like a dream of mine. Bucket list item taken care of.
Well, that wasn't here. Yeah.
It's all over my green screen and the wall. There's nothing I can do about it. Yes. There's just so much whipped cream.
Hey everyone, I just want to say thank you so much for helping us hit 30,000 subscribers on the channel. We have grown by over 10,000 subs this year. We actually at our lowest point dipped down to 17,000 when we took over the Zelda Informer YouTube channel to turn it into Nintendo Prime. So we have technically gained 13,000 new subs since that low mark. And I can't thank you guys enough. I hope you enjoyed this little montage of various moments from throughout the year watching us grow as a channel. There are several key moments. I didn't really include any clips from our viral videos because our most viral videos, or I shouldn't even say viral, that might be the wrong term, but the videos that got the most views were chock full of information and would have included very, very long clips to have anything substantial in them. So I tried to include some of the more entertaining moments or maybe most embarrassing moments. Whatever the case may be, I want to thank you guys so much as we look forward to 2018. I have one more video coming up that is channel related, which is going to talk about the roadmap for 2018. I hope you look forward to that. Otherwise, enjoy our regular daily content, and we will see you next time. Wait, I think it's only appropriate we end this with a dance.